records in finding the Italian Stallion. Anthony Joshua ready to walk, we believe. Olympic gold medalist, heavyweight champion, Bo Galata, Lennox Lewis, Evander Holyfield, both Klitschkos have
stopped fighting in the UK. But fighting here matters to him.
To defend his titles and beat Andy Ruiz Jr.
Let's get ready to rumble! Ruiz Jr. Joshua!
His arms resting on the top rope. Not many can do that. Championship of the world. The body beautiful, but he has good boxing ability and finds his rhythm.
No, he has to be careful because Ruiz does.
You see Joshua able to touch Ruiz at will. Fires off.
He can get inside, but he doesn't want to give up that chopping right hand.
Good jabbing skills, comes in defensively responsible. Being met by Ruiz is just to be able to breathe in round. Joshua with a jab that landed, tries. You know, you called him the Mexican Rocky. This is certainly Apollo Creed. Final seconds now of round one. That's a hard jab by Joshua. Stay in and able to box against the champ. Maddox, calm in the corner, Sergio, and trying to get his man to box. Ruiz has some wins over solid contenders, although some, the amateur pedigree, he has over 100 amateur wins.
Andy Ruiz is a more impactful puncher. That's why when Anthony Joshua was going through his training camp
and measured that jab.
When it comes to fast counter punchers, then
you wonder at what point that Joshua is able to get it fairly comfortable, if not calm. That can really drain a man, and a hook lands as well. You know that Joshua, in his mind, Deontay Wilder had an emphatic win over Foreman tonight.
But you got to be careful when a guy can crack in the way that Ruiz can.
In this boxing contest. Number three, Manny Robles also telling Andy Ruiz Jr. Ruiz mixes it up. Good uppercut!
Seven!
More than
the champ with the right hand. Ruiz. Ruiz comes to fire back.
And Joshua's hurt.
To the eyes of Michael Griffin. But what an answer.
And I don't think Anthony Joshua thought Andy Ruiz would be able to stand up.
And then you're the one in danger.
Both men down, but I think
against Vladimir Klitschko. He was hurt here, and Ruiz with a few legs, Brian. And there is 40 plus. Joshua now on the ropes. Both men are wary. Joshua is hurt. He's staggered. And he goes down.
Hey, the air wants to be okay. Look at the hand.
But the bell rings.
And the bell saves Anthony Joshua.
Way here. Round number four. Ruiz is out. But he asked Joshua to step to him. I think he did the right thing.
Same left hook that put Ruiz down. Didn't put him down this time.
You know, we joke about the conditioning of these guys.
But Ruiz definitely looks dangerous now. Joshua must respect that power. Ruiz with a hard jab.
You respect them fast hands, and he has to respect the power now. And on the back it says victorious.
Round number four after the blockbuster third round.
Wild third round that I scored 10-8 for Andy Ruiz. 30
each round will his legs get stronger.
Patient puncher. He feels he's probably going to get
solid boxer. Good amateur pedigree. You adjust.
Brian, Vladimir Klitschko, he let Anthony Joshua.
You can see the amateur skill coming to the Joshua looking a little steadier here in this round five. We're more than half.
Two knockdowns for Andy Ruiz.
Right.
One knockdown for Anthony Joshua.
And a spirited challenge from Andy Ruiz. Chris Mannix has him up on his card. That's a hard. I thought I would just be saying that about Joshua.
Fool Joshua downstairs before he threw it upstairs.
Now Joshua has his hands a little bit higher.
Time!
We're glad you're with us here on DAZN. Madison Square Garden, New York's up the work rate. Maybe it's this round. Misses with the right hand.
If Joshua comes charging in after taking that shot.
Skew it. However, until the opening seconds of this round, we just haven't seen a Joshua with the enormous height advantage, the reach advantage.
Right hand, that's all that's going to win this.
Straight up the middle. Came from Anthony Joshua. At that point, it looked like it was the ability of Andy Ruiz becoming the heavyweight champion of the world.
That's
right
what
hand
I
to the
see.
Body.
That's Brian before the overhand, getting a right.
From landing flush, hard body
shot by Ruiz.
Andy Reid is setting up an overhand right.
Joshua's talking to him. I don't know what he's saying.
Overhand right, Andy Reid is.
By the way, Triple G will be with us on the post show. Oh, that hook. Oh, and now a barrage. The champ's in trouble. And
hey, you're going to pick up your hands. Put your mouthpiece there.
He better throw his hands. The champ is in trouble. Joshua with the hard jab. Trying to answer, but he's taken. He's down again. Wow.
I'm tired. I think he wants out.
That's it. He says that's it. Andy Ruiz, the Mexican Rocky indeed.
The Mexican Rocky makes me believe.
After losing the early power of round six, he came back.
He was tired. He was fatigued. He was beaten by a better man tonight.
It certainly seems like it.